As we celebrate the 10 years today, we cannot ignore the fact that environment plays a crucial role in shaping our lives. But there are problems associated with the environment that people ignore, and unfortunately, even some governments in the world do ignore problems of the environment. And yet, as we all know, the effects of the environment is quite devastating to our planet and to ourselves. We know that there is need to develop different ways for sustainable development. That goes for attitude change towards production and consumption. That the environmental legal liability should dictate that a party that causes environmental damage should be fined and required to bear costs of rectifying the damage and compensate the affected parties for the associated losses.